The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the WWE Universal Championship.
As the late, great Lemmy says, it's time to play the game. The Cerebral Assassin. You know, it's interesting because Triple H really put a lot of time and effort in to trying to build Seth Rollins into the superstar Triple H wanted.
The Triple H could be said as very responsible for the success Seth Rollins has tasted in his career. And tonight, the game has the opportunity to beat some gratitude into the architect.
Well, listen, I'm sure deep down inside, Rollins appreciates what Triple H has done for his career. But with that said, Seth Rollins has been proud to pave his own path and be his own man.
Listen, in this industry, you simply don't bite the hand that feeds you. That's what Rollins did, and Seth is gonna pay tonight.
One of the iconic entrances in history of WWE, designed to intimidate opponents. But will Seth Rollins be intimidated here tonight?
I don't believe Seth Rollins is intimidated by any man walking the planet. But the Kingslayer may learn a painful lesson tonight, taught by the Cerebral Assassin, the King of Kings, the Game, Triple H.
Here comes the Kingslayer, the architect, Seth Rollins.
Tonight, Seth Rollins once again steps to the throne.
Well, this isn't the first time Seth Rollins has stepped to the throne. In fact, that's where Rollins earned the moniker of Kingslayer. The question is, will the case be true again here tonight?
Look, Seth Rollins is a friend of mine, but here's where we differ. Triple H plucked Seth Rollins from obscurity and made him a superstar. I think Seth should show some form of gratitude.
Well, gratitude, Corey? How can you expect Seth to show some gratitude to Triple H, a man who has tried to absolutely humiliate and end Seth's career countless times?
Triple H is the creator. Tonight, he can be the destroyer.
Rollins thrives and is driven by people doubting him, by people saying that he can't do something. Rollins will do it just to silence them and smile in their face.
Introducing the challenger from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the And introducing the champion from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion, Seth Rollins.
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Connected on that.
Right on point.
And here we go now.
Seth Rollins starting to turn it up now.
The Kingslayer.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Face first from Rollins.
Oh.
What's this?
Absolutely planet.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Out of it in the corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Just ruthless.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Well-executed takedown.
Seth Rollins faltering just a bit.
A little too early to worry. No need to panic. He's still swinging. Seth Rollins made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Woo-wee.
Oh, been kicked right to the gut.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, kicked right to the gut. Float over, and do it. DDT!
Triple H showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor?
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Nice offense from Seth Rollins.
The Kingslayer is rolling. Oh, nasty impact.
And he's heading back in.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match and still keep the championship.
Seth rolls through.
Bang. A super kick.
This is why he's the Kingslayer.
Well, the architect is rolling now.
Wicked body shot.
Ooh! Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Triple H is getting a serious beating and dealing with the damage.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
We were very close to seeing game over for Triple H right there.
Here's Rollins making a spectacle of himself. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
In from the floor.
forearm.
This does not look good for Seth Rollins.
Look at the eyes of the game.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
Targeting the stomach.
The turnbuckle goes Triple H.
From the top.
Seth Rollins got out of there.
What champion into the cover?
What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow, what's it going to take?
Rollins looking for it! The stomp connects. But champions need to finish the job.
Oh, man, Triple H doesn't even know where he is.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
It's going anywhere right now.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Same again after this battle.
But it is the architect who stands tall over the game.